Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sabrina and today we're continuing on all with Fall Guys. So we have some new creations for us. We have Hexathon, obviously Rainbow Rally, Stepping Stone, Push Ups, having Heave and Haul, Double Trouble. Okay, let's try Double Trouble. We'll try all of them. Also, I need to find which one is going to be my 60 seconds. Okay. Double Trouble. Can everybody make it, or can just one person make it? That's also a very important piece for my things. All four can make it. So now I know what that's for. No! Okay. There's a second one somewhere, isn't there? No, it's not high enough. Okay. Oops, sorry. We need you. Oops, sorry, not you. Okay, wow. That really is like tandem. You really gotta be working together on this one. Keep going, everybody. So that one is actually really fun. Not a 60 seconds thing, but it's really fun. Okay. So that was Double Trouble. Let's check out Stepping Stone. That looks more like a race. Okay. We're going in. Ooh. Literally just yeeted my lamine flavored. Again, it's a lot of trying to get it into the right position. Someone got flipped. Okay, what do we have to do here? Wait, how? Wow. I think that's about right. No. I like flipped. Oh yeah, it works. Also really fun. Also not a 60-second game, but really fun. Where's the other one? Okay. Guess you crossed. Again, really fun. Heave Hall. So we've done Double Trouble and Stepping Stone. So we've seen a reoccurring theme where we have to work together in order to get to the end. Okay, let's try this one. Okay. Do I need these eggs for anything? God damn. There seems to be jump. Second. I don't think this is enough for one for me, but it was enough. Did you actually have to jump? Just jump. I managed to do it with a block. It looks like there should be something that comes up there, like the eggs, but the eggs seem to be stuck. Yeah. Go to the... Dude, all you had to do was go onto the upside. This is painful to watch. Put it down. Go there. Jump. So close. I mean, I had to do a little bit more work than the other two. But I did it. Lastly, push-ups. Okay. Okay. So far, all of the games you can win. Okay. Y'all, really? Okay. Is there another one? Whoa. Yeah, put that on the low end. No, low end. We got here with no thanks and no help from anybody else. We don't have another. What's up here? Of course. We still need one though. Oh, I fell. Okay. The problem is that the other people can get up, but then you get the last person. If you don't have one of these cubes, you are not going to make it. Oh, fucking hell. I will get it. Congratulations, I've made it. Oh, I think the other person just like effed off, honestly. Yeah. We gotta position this right. Oh, Ian managed to get it. That's fine. Apparently, I'm the only one who knows how to do this shit. This really needs to be positioned better. Second. There you go. Like, we didn't make it because nobody knew how the fuck to use these things. And I had to do everything. That's okay. I now need to do, like, all of my quick stuff and, like, because I have obviously the qualifies, like I have so much to do. I'll do off camera. I'll probably be able to do them fairly quickly after I go into like the solo round. But I am gonna thank y'all so much for watching. If you're not already, feel free to subscribe to my channel, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye.